Let's see the question. In this, they have given us salt and a particular brand of salt, Captain Cook salt. Okay, what can be said about the elasticity? Okay, so we are saying that first option is salt is more price elastic than Captain Cook salt. Note that salt is a kind of a necessity good. Okay, it is very much required. And if you see the elasticity of salt, okay, we can say it is, assuming we can say not perfectly inelastic, but we can say to an extent the demand would be inelastic. So this is the demand of your salt as a whole. Okay, so it is actually kind of inelastic. So demand is inelastic for salt as a whole, but for a particular brand of salt, okay, we may not say that it would be highly inelastic. It may be highly elastic on the contrary. So this is a demand, elastic demand for a particular brand, because in this salt, how much you can differentiate? Note that if it were a chocolate or something else, things would have been different, but in case of salt, the differentiation is not much. Right? So a particular brand would be elastic, whereas salt as a whole will be inelastic. So we can say that salt is more price inelastic than your Captain Cook salt. So this will be your answer option.